because of what he did. People talking shit behind my back, looking at me different, getting bullied. Screw it. I'm defending my family and what I believe in. You know, he loved them. That definitely was not him. He's still my hero. I think about him all the time. I want them to recognize Nancy, though. She definitely deserves the recognition that she doesn't get.
That's the unfortunate and the sad part.